world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. Let's check our situation. Percent bonus to local shield booster. I probably need that. And let's see. 3% turret damage. I think I definitely need that. So. Let's double check our fit. Looking good. Still doing neutralizer stuff. Looks like it's popping off in Lossus Wind. Right? Oh. Looks like we lost Cormonan. Amar evening things up.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I'm not trying to take on a Thrasher fleet issue in this boat.
Warp drive active.
And new scout, let's see what's up.
Warp drive active.
I just jumped to the... What did I do? I am an idiot.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Hey, finally got credit. All right, well, so we got a minute left on this, and then all right, let's see. 7,500, not too bad. Okay, so let's check the Ardor gate.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Let's see. Besieged. Covert research facility. What is this? Mardu's Legion. Detonates after 20 minutes.
Warp drive active.
Well, this looks like it might be a long one. 4 minutes left on this. And then we go die in a battlefield. These guys so fast and agile, like what the hell? How are these guys moving like that? Mm. actually EMP would be better against these guys. Phase plasma if I had it. I guess that's a good reason to keep all three in my hold. Use phase plasma against the NPCs, and the other two against players. Probably a good idea. Definitely need a web on these guys. right.
Warp drive active.
Huh.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Starting to get a little. Cold in here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
All right, here we go.
Warp drive active.
onto this one, maybe? Right. Don't kill all the rats. Makes sense. Already. It's not too bad. Amar has slight advantage. 25% contested. Cool. So, now we try and figure out the pattern on this one. Like, why is this one not doing the thing, but the other two are? I'm gonna go check out this other one, see what's going on. What is that? I see. Right. Okay. So you can't really see your own. Thing. And that one, it's probably hidden inside of the whatever it is, the control thingy. Well, that's good to know. Proto Krabbins, nice. Seven. Oh, nice. $114K and promotion to spear lieutenant. Very good. All right, so we're now up to 28.5% contested, and we have 3% advantage. So that's pretty cool.
Warp drive active.
No PvP, but I guess pretty good complaints. Pretty good LP, I mean. So, no complaints. Oh, it's been a long day.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh man, do I want to go see what's in Hula? I do. Something about a tackled titan. Sounds like a big fight. Sounds like a good day to die.
Active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Gate in. Oh, battlefield.
Warp drive active.
What? Okay, well, it's not nothing.
Warp drive active. Looks like an Amar wreck. I guess Amar's not coming out to fight today. So pretty standard. Shooting the battle cruiser.
Alright, does Warp Scrambler... does disable Micro Warp. See if that slows him down. Go ahead and lock that. And we can lock that too. Okay, what was that? Something big just blew up. I really don't understand how these guys are so fast. There's the ring inside there. What is... Why? What are you doing? Seriously, don't understand how these things are so fast. Yeah, I'm basically useless in here. I can't even catch them. If I can bump him. Nope, I missed. Can I get significant speed? Not enough to really make a difference. Yeah. I'm not gonna be able to bump. It's fine, we can just go do donuts. 69%. That is a significant force advantage. So, probably not going to get into a PvP fight in this battlefield either. 84. All right, so while we're in here, well, let's bring this up. Okay, so support, shield HP, shield HP, shield HP, armor HP. Okay, so gotta do both. I've got a, we'll see how it works. Fit that I worked out shield repair, but for armor repair, right, for the boost, or burst. For armor repair, let's see, we're gonna want either Galente. Armor repair and small hybrid turret. Navitas. Or Amar. Sure. Inquisitor. So now we look at our skills. See if we've already got one of those. Got one dot in Amar frigate. Do we have? Okay. We have not trained Galente frigate. So Amar frigate seems like the obvious choice. That's not what I wanted. Let me go back to, let's see, ship tree. So Blood Raider. I do like a Dramiel. It's a good ship. Serpentis. So Angel are Galente and Minmatar. Serpentis are also Galente and Minmatar. Produce. Trickvalian is its own thing. So is Eden Calm. Electronic warfare and energy turrets.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, only 7K. Oh, wow.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, now we are actually going to call it a day after only a little over 2 hours. So, until next time, have a good one.